What's going on, everybody? It's Rodney Hunter, the motivator, and I want to welcome you back to another edition of Make It Happen Monday. Listen, we're broadcasting live from Microsoft. Yes, you heard it, Microsoft. Listen, post-success actions. A lot of people, after we have some type of success, what we do is we get comfortable, right? We get comfortable. We kind of get like the alligator. They say the best time to kill an alligator is right after it eats, because right after an alligator eats, it gets in almost this paralyzed state of mind. And when it gets into this paralyzed state of mind, it's the easiest to kill because it gets comfortable. So listen, I don't want you to get comfortable after you have some form of success. I want you to keep pushing. Listen, you're either going to be the alligator or you're going to be the shark. The shark cannot stop swimming, because if the shark stops swimming, then it dies. So at some point, you got to keep pushing. You got to keep going when you have success. You cannot get comfortable. Listen, are you going to be the alligator or are you going to be the shark? Which one are you going to be?